last time we were in here, a week and a half ago, we were surrounded by three Bigfoot, or Bigfoots, however they say to say it. And they were doing a locator mimic whistle. Up ahead of us, it whistled three times. And way back behind us, it whistled, and it was clearly a mimic. And then the one up front whistled again, and then way off to the right was the third separate whistle. Clearly mimicked. 100% interaction. And so now, we're going to the gifting spot. I had left them apples last time. And I'm going to leave them some apples today. And some nice looking rocks. I'm getting a GoPro soon. Bad. Too bad you can't get over there. What about right there? If you cross over. Because this is all wet right here. A lot. Over there is... We'll try to cross over there. Birds are going crazy. here. Last time, look at the bent trees all over here. This is their spot they like. And I think that's where the spot is over there, the gifting spot. The archways are awesome. Awesome, because it wasn't here last time. Apples are completely gone. Can you do that whistle? One time only? Get rid of these green apples. Anyway. Alright, we're gonna go. You ready? No, don't turn it off. Keep filming all the way out.
Okay.
So you can go this way. We're gonna go back out and go down the other way. Those apples were completely gone. Did you hear that? It sounded like a mimicked owl, to be honest. State Park, a green apple. We came back and it was rotted sitting there. Okay. Those ones are cleaned on.
Yeah.
Not a sign.
Yeah, you're right. You think anything else they got to it, you can leave it there and leave some of the remains.
And you know what we're gonna do? Just for our Florida Bigfoot page viewers, Ben. We're gonna come back tomorrow at dinner time. And see what's up. You might want to go to the right, yeah. And I'm not just checking for the apples to be gone, but the rocks. Over here if you want. Because, yeah, we have to zigzag our way. If any of them rocks are gone, or are even rearranged in a different pattern, that'll be crazy. And they're gonna love them, you know why? Because there's no rocks down here. I looked for 2 weeks and couldn't find a rock in here. And they're nice red ones, some look marbly. This way again. You might want to backtrack if it's easier to cross for you over here, but dang. Yeah. I know I don't have to walk around it.
Yeah, you
can
go.
I'm kind of just giving you a trail to see, you know? Gifting spot, that tree that I could put the one apple on, and you could see it from a distance. It's kind of like a throne, an apple throne or something, you know what I mean? It looks like a sign of respect being on that, I think. But how about that? Yeah, last time one of the apples was right up where I just put that one, man. There's no sign of anything. And now, I mean, it could, we gotta rule out anything and everything. And I love it over there because they're in there too. That third whistle we heard last time is in there. That's where I was. If you come right where I'm standing, about 200 yards, man, that far away, you could see an arched tree. Come over here and look between the pines. Look how far away that is. Way down in the clearing.
Yeah, I see it.
You see that arched tree?
Yeah, I see the branch.
There's no way all these are doing that naturally, bro. Look at them two. These are not doing that naturally, I promise you that. And if you came in there with me one day when it's dry, you'll see little tree structures, nothing mammoth, but the way they put the stuff. That's crazy, the two of them bent. I'm getting a GoPro real soon. So instead of this iPhone 11, we're gonna be filming with the GoPro 8. It has a stabilizer on it, so everything is stable that you're seeing. Because right now I know it jumps all over the place, and I apologize to the viewers. The reason I uploaded this new video, I know I don't have much on there, but I wasn't gonna film every hike that had really nothing going on. But when we got surrounded by the three about a week and a half ago, I knew they were in here. And the signs are everywhere. These trees that are bent and broke, snapped, and there's some tree structures at the bottom of some of these trees. You know, the sticks, how they're laying, leaning up against it, and all that type of stuff. So I know they are in here, plus we have significant tracks. Found a track today that's at least 18 inches. Arkansas Bigfoot just popped up with a video. I'm gonna upload this, but we're gonna go and come right back.